disrupt the electrical integrity and break up the network connectivity so important to brain function.
Goodness. Well, listen, James Giordano, we appreciate the work you're doing on this. A lot of folks out there suffering and they need answers. We're going to continue to follow the story. I do want to bring our viewers now live to the Pentagon, where Major General Hank Taylor is briefing on the latest on U.S. evacuation efforts from Afghanistan.
As efficiently and safely as